Today, we're entering a new era of One Home. For years, we've heard the same message from our users and the market. KNX is the best standard there is. But the UI controls and the daily user experience feels outdated. Most KNX innovation has lived in panels and cabinets. Powerful, but invisible. Meanwhile, homeowners want something modern, intuitive, and beautiful in the spaces they actually live in, not just in their mobile apps. At One Home, we have always been shaped by Apple Home, and that gave us a clear understanding of what that gold standard smart home experience should really feel like. And now, we want to bring that experience into your home. Introducing One Home Touch. One Home Touch is an auto-configured 4-inch LCD button that is fully customizable in both look and function. It is designed to seamlessly blend into any smart home setup. And because One Home Touch is a natural extension to the One Home server, you can control anything that is connected to it. This means KNX and Matter devices, such as thermostats and air conditioning. So you don't need multiple devices on the wall. Lighting and shading for quick and flexible control. Sensors to easily understand your environment. KNX scenes and One Home scenes to set that perfect mood. Light and shading groups for easier control of rooms with many devices. But that's not all. One Home Touch also includes integration of intercom via SIP, supporting video streams and two-way audio. This way, you will always know who's at the door. Then there's Sonos integration for effortless music control. And it's not just play and pause. You can select your playlists, you can control your speaker groups, or anything else you need. And then there's also customizable screensavers, presenting the important info about what's going on in your home at a glance. And don't worry, if you want to have your screen turned off when you're not using it, that's an option too. One Home Touch has a built-in proximity sensor, so the screen automatically turns on when you approach it. The installation of One Home Touch is flexible and straightforward. It connects locally to the One Home server via Ethernet or Wi-Fi, and it can be powered through power over Ethernet or via KNX auxiliary power. It also fits into wall boxes that are common in Europe, Asia, UAE, and UK. But it's not only about the things you can control. One Home Touch is also about how that control looks and feels. We're fully aware that no home or taste is the same. And because of that, we wanted to give you the ability to customize One Home Touch according to your needs and style. One way you can do that is by choosing your preferred theme. You can choose between modern, if you want your screens to feel a bit more dynamic, analog, if you want your One Home Touch to blend in with your other KNX push buttons, and minimalist, for all of you that want to keep it simple and clean. You'll also be able to adjust colors to match the colors in your room. And you'll be able to modify font sizes so the whole family can use One Home Touch comfortably. Now you're probably asking yourself, how's all this configured? This was a challenging question for us as well, but we have managed to find a good balance between speed of setup and great customizability. One Home Touch setup can be done in seconds. The screen's layout and controls are automatically created for the devices in a room. This takes into account the room's purpose. For example, a One Home Touch in your entrance will automatically suggest scenes like away and home. On the other hand, a One Home Touch in your living room will give you detailed control over your devices and device groups. You can, of course, endlessly customize your setup thanks to our drag and drop editor, which supports creating multiple screens and has quick actions that will make configuration even easier. The configurator also includes version history, so you can play around with new layouts, but always revert back to old ones if you wish to do so. When setting up multiple One Home Touch devices in your home, we also give you the ability to copy themes and layouts across them to speed up the configuration process. The development of One Home Touch is well underway. The hardware platform is ready, and it's powerful enough that you could watch movies on it. And the viewing angle is also great, no matter from where you look at it, from the front, top, or the side. The designs and user experience of both One Home Touch and the configurator has also been heavily tested with homeowners and smart home integrators from the One Home community. And we're happy to report that most can't wait to get One Home Touch in their hands. The last remaining milestone is to finish the development of the software. And you can be sure our engineers are already hard at work to achieve just that. All this considered, we're estimating One Home Touch will be ready to ship in summer 2026. But you don't have to wait until then. The pre-order window for One Home Touch is open as we speak, and we're giving you early access at a truly exceptional price. As you may remember, when we introduced One Home Server 2.5 years ago, early supporters got it at a 70% lower price than today. And since then, they have received everything that was promised and more. For example, One Home app, IoT integrations, One Home automations with Lua scripting, KNX diagnostics, and One Home graphs, all of this for free. And today, we're giving you the same opportunity for One Home Touch. During the pre-order, you can get it for only 199 euros plus VAT in shipping. But this exclusive price is limited to 500 units only. The price will then gradually increase until we reach the list price at shipping of 399 euros plus VAT. By pre-ordering now, you'll secure One Home Touch at 50% off, and you'll likely benefit from many additional upgrades that will come over time. Of course, as with all of our products, your purchase is completely risk-free. After receiving your One Home Touch device, you'll have 30 days to request a full refund, no questions asked. We'd like to say that we are extremely grateful for the amazing community that we have. Your support at this time will help us speed up the development of the product and get it in your hands as soon as possible at the highest possible quality. Thank you for joining this journey. We'll stay in touch.